Backhand pass to Bucco, out to the point far side, Babichuk. Over to Robbie Stucker, near point, back across. This is Yeller, centers it, score! Seconds of power play time that will carry over to start the second period. BC winning the draw, they center it, shot score. Jack McBain camped out at the far goal post. He picked up though by Isaac Walter. He'll come into the offensive zone, near side, puck on his back end. Leaves it to Moonsenberger, he shoots. Loose rebound is there in the crease, score! Well, it never hurts to put the puck on goal, and the Catamounts poke it home through traffic and regain their lead, as it looks like it's going to be Laganoff crashing the net. Out it's McBain, back to Cruz, out high. Hellison between the faceoff circles, shot, score. Drew Hellison takes the shot, second. BC has gotten its offensive game going. The Catamounts haven't had a whole lot offensively lately, and here are the Eagles in, and they shoot and score. Trevor Kuntar from the near edge of the faceoff circle wires it past Tyler Harmon as the puck was brought in by Eamon Powell. He had it at the far faceoff circle by Babichuk, heading for the empty net as the buzzer sounds to end this game. 3-2 Boston College over Vermont.